We weren't supposed to be champions, but we made it. Didn't have a full deck, but we played it with patience. Displayed greatness in the game and changed it, became it. Came famous through all the slander, through all the snakish black backbiting grammar that slayed us in the papers. They called us Bammers, and it was that hate that made us. They gave us ghettos and chained us, but we won medals and came up. Fate raised us and made us Lewis, Mike Tyson, enticing titans, tycoons, bisons, fists like rifles, pit bulls biting, hearts tight as vice grips, fighting vices, lifeless but living, loud hounds singing, pound for pound swinging, sifting, shape shifting, weight shifting, putting shifts in. We had narrow roads but stayed driven. We made good crowns out of put downs, golden thrones out of broken homes, loaded domes made men bow. Jim Brown with a field goal pinned down, like Gentiles praying, laying sins down, outbound, inbound, in the right court with a nice Spalding ball. We Mike Jordan weaving, calling shots, white Nike balling, great white Nike bald head. You could doubt mine, but just always remember that Jumpman logo outline. Ours from the foul line, we outshine. Fire in our chest, diamonds in our eyes, cow size. About time they saw we were destined. Just some old bareback dirt ball, half home black boys turned legend. We Hank Aaron at the seventh, bat dropping at the base dashing. Robinson jolting in the gadget of his own fire. No holes in his game slashing. Blood on his gym towel. We been foul, been here, got wins here, lost win here, been scared. We ain't give up, we don't forfeit, cause we all fit. They stole our dignity, we stole bases. Cold game, first down, first inning, foul line, free throw, shapeshift, Jim Crow, third ward, crack house, basement. This game's ancient, game came with real struggle. They can't say boxing without Ali. They can't say basketball without a Bill Russell. We instill hustle. We never sold out, we sold out with our souls out. Stole crowds, whole crowds, two knees, both down. We ain't come for no medals, but we ain't losing, so fate choosing. Call us champions, they had plans and we canceled it. Wrote new manuscripts, hate rang out in the stands and we answered it. We Doug Williams with Doves building. We broke walls, cut ceilings, touched children. Plus millions, gorgeous arms, flawless shot, gorgeous forms. Heart to tops and stockings, schmock grins for the women who had two against them and still shine. If we speak Althea Gibson, we speak 1965 with a drive like Malcolm while shifting. This is history. This is Gabby Douglas. Athletes with tough skin in a world that gave us nothing and made us something. And look who we get to be, honorable and brave as the man who is Michael Sam, who says, I am who I am and I play as I am. We can't all be as great as Tiger Woods, but stereotype us, hype us, treat us like we hood, and we play twice as good. Life is good. We stole gold, we Flo Joe, we Jesse Owens, we steady hoping, we sprinting in our boycott jeans. We New Orleans when the levees broken. We Jim Douglas and Tommy Smith with a win. Medals for ghettos and legacies that echo with a chance to rise with two fists when it ends. From football fields to courts to gyms, we shook up the world, showed them how to dance. It was the rhythm in our hands, our swing, our dribble, our feet, our stance. We weren't made like this. We weren't made to be champions, but we played like it, made a way like it. These just black boy dreams. We Alabama blooded. We gold studded halos on folks that own nothing, nothing, for the right to be remembered in history. Just imagine what our kids can be.